Sherry Ma gave me this piece of old hexagons. She had found it lying in a wad in the dirt on the floor of Eli Leon's house. I laid them on top of a piece of African fabric. I wanted the quilting of the hexagons to be a continuation of the invisible pattern which was underneath. So I used a flashlight from beneath. This is at the halfway mark. It's 90 inches long.